5 to 7 years.
5 to 7.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, then 5 to 7.
Yes, 5 to 7.
It's a little bit shocking to know when a doctor informs you of an accident. It's happened to me when I started playing badminton. A very hard kind of sport that requires a lot of movement and exertion. Right after playing, I experienced some difficulties and pain in my left knee. I have to consult an orthopedic, and I was advised me without any further delay to stop playing badminton because it's difficult game and strong to my knee. Surprising. I didn't mind his word, for I know my own body. Whether you think you can or you think you can't, or usually right. Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, an hour, a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever. Effort between you and me. Nobody can give you effort. Nobody can convince me to do what I do. I do what I want to do because I'm built from something. People cannot do something by themselves. They want to. You can do it. New residents, fellow members and guests, good evening.
Good evening.
I was wondering, what would break first? Your spirit or your body? What would break first? Your spirit or your body? Dear body, I am sorry. I am sorry I have treated you unkindly. Feeding you unhealthy food and not taking care of you. Starting from today, I will eat clean and get you back into shape. I will get you to the best level of fitness you can be. We will do it. Next to life, your body fitness is the most important position you have at present. There is no question about it. You remember, laudable, better than this. Fitness starts in your head. You must keep focused and have clear goals. Dr. Oz said, the biggest mistake people make is to try to lose too much weight too fast. A huge part of losing that is believing you can do it and realizing it's not going to happen overnight. Here are more types for diet. Before your meals, eat vegetables to feel full. Drink a lot of water. Stay busy. You don't want to eat just because you're bored. And don't skip meals. Your weight is balancing act. But the equation is simple. If you eat more calories than you burn, you gain weight. And if you eat fewer calories than you burn, you lose weight. Those who watch me on YouTube, make a choice. Just decide, and you can do it. What is gonna be, who gonna be, how you gonna do it? Just decide, and you can do it. I made this for you. Make a choice, and you can do it. What I was looking for, successful story about man can lose his weight. But I found 100 stories. Actually, I forgot my story. I was fat young man. I have been fat young man. Do I surrender to stop and give up? No. It's not impossible to reduce and lose your weight. Here, this is my cliche. It's money. Oh. So I decided to stop playing badminton when that doctor told me stop. No, I don't quit. I don't quit playing the sport, for I know it's benefit to my own body fitness. You are the best doctor of yourself. You are the best doctor of yourself. Your biggest challenge is not someone else. is the ache in your legs, the burning in your legs, and the voice inside you that yells, I can't. I can't. But you don't listen. You just push harder. Then you hear that voice. Feed away and start to whisper, I can't. I can. That's the moment you discover. That's the moment you thought you really are. No more negative body. No more negative body thought. No more I will do it tomorrow. No more sitting and wishing to be easier, to get easier. No more eating because I'm bored or depressed. No more but. No more I can't. No more it's too hard. No more I am too tired. No more excuses. No more excuses. It's time. It is time for you to look in yourself and decide. I am in charge of my destiny. I am in charge here. Time, face yourself. Talk to yourself. I am not going to allow anybody to turn me around. At times, for just wishing it's past. This is time for doing. Time for acting in your dream. Back to you.